They're schemers. Schemers trying to control their little worlds. I'm not a schemer. I try to show the schemers how pathetic their attempts to control things really are.
Putting in the 4K games. Now, when I put the 4K games into the console, whether it be disc or downloading from the ones I have in my digital library, I noticed there was a problem right there. The games took a very, very long time to download, and they took up a huge amount of space. Gears of War 4 is like 113 gigs. Halo 5 is another 103 gigs. Killer Instinct, for some odd reason, is like another 100 gigs. Recore is 80 gigs? I could look right now and tell you. But the bottom line is, I put about 8 games on there and my hard drive was dead. I could look right now and tell you. And I'm sitting here like, wow, it was nice going from 500 to a terabyte. But you're definitely going to have to get an up. You're going to have to get an external hard drive with the console. So that's something that they need to make it a little bit easier to either change the hard drive on the console, or they definitely need to start packaging these things with higher hard drive options available. Which is something I thought they should have did in the beginning.